Promoter Asha Kamanja has watered down the music industry in Uganda, calling it a society because apparently, according to him, we haven't qualified to get to that point. Reggae enthusiast and music promoter Asha Kamanja has refused to qualify the term Uganda music industry, arguing that we still have stages to go through to qualify. For now, it is a society and we should get used to it. He has also partly blamed the Kadongo Kamo artists for denying Uganda a chance to develop a national sound. According to him, in the 90s when all performances were live and legit, the advent of digital equipment ruined that sound. He claims when the artists decided to incorporate digital sounds, he advised them against it, reasoning that it was going to become hard to recreate those sounds on stage, but they were adamant. He blames the old Kadongo Kamo artists for murdering their genres and consequently careers by adding digital sounds to their beats. I advised them against it, they insisted and went ahead. They failed on stage sometimes, showing up with only true drummers. That sound was horrible, and that was how they were driven off the mainstream. In 2000, Chidandali Music came in full force, unleashing new talent in the likes of Jose Chameleon, Bobby Wine and Bebe Cool, who worked entirely off digital compositions. I mean, I won't agree with Shaka Mayanja, but I have to admit that we are in the digital era and heading for a full force digital era, so you either embrace it or you get stuck in the past.